Well, hang on a second now, Hamilton. Could the Phoenix Coyotes now be headed back to Winnipeg? According to court documents, NHL Commissioner Gary Bettman says he would prefer to see the Coyotes relocate to the Peg rather than Southern Ontario. In an affidavit filed Friday, a lawyer for Coyotes and majority owner Jerry Moy says Bettman told him that Hamilton wasn't an ideal destination because Copps Coliseum is over 30 years old. And, quote, if the team did return to Canada, it would be to Winnipeg, end quote. Let's flash back to May 16th, 1995. Jets fans, desperate to save their hockey team, held a rally in Winnipeg. Over 35,000 people in attendance, the entire city at a standstill. Well, now to present day. Unlike today, where a similar rally was held in Glendale to save the Coyotes, organizers hoping for a larger tournament, estimates had a crowd around 200 people. Small, but the fans very passionate that showed up.
I'm just trying to tell Jim Baltuli what I think about him trying to steal my hockey team.
And what do you think about him trying to steal your hockey team?
I think it sucks. Hamilton can't support a team in the CFL. Give them two losing seasons in the NHL, they'll be packing up there and moving somewhere else anyway.
Born in Toronto, Canada, saw my first hockey team at the old Maple Leaf Stadium. Go Teeter Kennedy. But I came to Arizona, and guess what? This is our team. It belongs in Phoenix. Toronto has a team. And ban Blackberries.
Dems be fighting words. Meanwhile, court documents filed late Friday by Jim Balsillie's lawyers described the BlackBerry CEO as a good faith purchaser caught between conflicting stories over who owns the team. The documents say they could delay a move by a year to help remove scheduling issues the league has argued against, but the NHL would have to cover any losses, and they paint the Leafs as the chief opponent to a move to Hamilton.